Okay, guys, you asked me how to change Jupiter Defiant speed limiter. So usually this bike should be set to class 2 when you're buying it, but you can adjust to class 3. And you can check the speed to make sure it's set up correctly. This bike can go up to 30 miles per hour. That's what my bike came out of the box already at this speed. But some of them coming up to 20 miles because in USA it's have to be set up to 20 miles. Okay, and then you can adjust it if you want to. So first you need to power on the bike, and then you hold the power button and the upper air button together. At the same time, you press and hold for 5 seconds, and you'll see the 60. If you see 60, it means you're good. If it's not 60, it might go like 35 or whatever like amount. You just change to 60 by going arrow up or down. So once you see 60, you press again power button and upper air together and hold for 5 seconds until the bike setting go back to normal. Accidentally press it. Now you need to check diameter of your wheel. What you do, you press upper arrow and down arrow at the same time, and you should see 20 on the screen. So you hold it for 5 seconds until you see 20. If it change not 20, then you need to use the upper arrow or to change this settings, or down arrow to change the settings to 20. Once you change this to 20, you press again upper and down arrow together and hold it for 5 seconds. So it will reset to the one you selected. And let's see what speed it can go without load. So it's going up to 34 miles, but with load it will be going about 28 miles. Also, you may want to find out how to change miles to kilometers or kilometers to miles. It's very simple by pressing power button. Then you hold the down arrow and power together at once, and it will change to kilometers. If you have a mile set up, it will change to miles. As you can see, it changed it. And if you want to go back, you just do the same again, and it will change to miles. So it will just switch between kilometers. To turn light on and off, you just press the power once and we'll turn the light on.
That's all. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.